made me sit in one of his other sofas in his living room, and he was listening to other narrations, giving a narration to him. So he was in the finishing stage, and after he finished it, Madhi sir said, you know, this is not my kind of cup of tea, and this, that, and you know, something, you know, he didn't like or something. He portrayed it in a very soft way, and like, you know, then I started sweating myself. You know what? If he didn't like that, now I'm going to narrate my story to him. How is he going to react? So the moment he called me up, and he had his coffee, and then we chilled, and we just started narrating. And after immediately he listened to it, he said, "Yes, sir, good. We'll go ahead. It's good." That's how it started. Then the rest of the cast came in. Then Anushka Garu, then Anjali, and then Subbu. No, you know, and Shalini. Shalini, we met at Bombay, I think. Which hotel? Where did we holiday in?
Sun and Sand.
Yeah. So that's how we all got it.
That's how everything came together for this wonderful, exceptional film. I suppose this was supposed to be a silent film initially.
Yes.
Okay. Then when did you decide that it's not going to be a silent movie? And
no, the reason. See, the reason
the budget became bigger.
Yeah.
When, I'm really glad then the
voice come
it.
Out. Yeah.
And Subraj Garu, what did you say?
When the budget is like raised up, the voices came out.
Wow. I'm really thankful to you, and I'm very glad that you put in some dialogues. Otherwise, you would have said that you don't need an anchor.
Yeah, silent anchor. We would have taken you as a silent anchor.
Kadupu kottestaru meeru na kadupu. Okay.
Anchoring cheskuna vallu.
Kadandi meeru vachi moka bhashalo cheptarandi anchoring chestarandi cheyalera?
Cheyagalugutanu.
Mare.
Absolutely. Okay, so keeping aside the budget part, so probably you thought that some emotions should be done with
the dialogue. I'll tell you, say what Mary sir said was absolutely right. Like, you know, we were all, once someone narrates it or someone listens to a subject, they get attached to some emotional thing in the subject, any subject. So we were all excited to make it as a silent film, and that was happening. And once Madhi sir came in, then Anushka came in, then one by one, you know, Anjali, everyone, and even Hollywood actor Michael Madsen. So the film span has become bigger. So even though it's the silent film, will become one of the experimental, you know, new thought can be made in certain budget. So,
like Pushpak Vimanam was made by Kamal Haasan sir.
Yeah, but it was also made in a very limited budget at that point of time. It was not a commercially big film. But this film needs those kind of, you know, commercial elements. So, which will make it bigger. Like you said, like, you know, it will. It has, then we thought, why can't we, you know, end of the day, we all make films to make the producers some money.
Yeah, and also anchors like me to make some money.
Yeah. So that's how we have decided. So there will be a lot of languages now. It has the potential to release it in many languages. We are having that advantage.
Yes, I'm sure that with this OTT culture that has set in since a few years, any language doesn't matter anymore. It's across borders. You can cater the movie to all kinds of audience, not only in India, anywhere across the world where people love cinema and people like movies.
Yes.
So this question is to Subbaraj Garu.
Chepandi.
Subbaraj Garu, because we have a lot of people who are not only from our Andhra and Telangana. That's why I'm keeping the
language little. Yeah, Okunashoma. I'm a pen language sunnara.
అమెజాన్
వాళ్ళు నన్ను చంపుతారు. మీరు అలా ముందే క్యారెక్టర్ అడిగేస్తే ఎలాగండి?
You're not supposed to release it, okay?
కాకపోతే సైలెంట్ అబౌట్ లెట్ ఇస్ బి కీప్ సైలెన్స్ అబౌట్ అవర్ క్యారెక్టర్స్ రోల్స్ వాట్ ఎవర్ బట్ సీ ఐ కెన్ టెల్ యూ సంథింగ్ లైక్ Hemant made me do certain shots which I have never done in my life. In my
really? Like what?
But yeah, of course, you know,
Hemant sir, what did
you make? You know the shots, Shalini. You know a couple of shots, so please don't reveal it.
No,
for that you should have watched my films. So of course you must not like watch my films.
Of course I have. I have one guess from my side that Hemant must have made Subbarajo dance.
No, I'll explain.
No,
it.
I know. No. Anushka wants to say something. Anushka. Something that Subbarajo has not done in his real life nor on reel.
Yes.
Yeah, Anushka, I suppose. Let me think till tonight and watch the movie. I finished waiting for. Don't put that pressure. Okay, so got you, Subbarajo garu. So we are really waiting to see what is that one thing that you didn't do in real life and in real life.
ఈజీగా మీరు పచ్చికట్టగలరన్న చూడగానే ఓకే ఎప్పుడు శుభ్రత చేయండి
తెలుసుకోవద్దు. I know many of the fans are typing many things. You all can also type your answers, what Subbarajo must have done in the film. And I'm sure I won't be reading those answers because some of them might be weird. So this question is to Anjali. Anjali. Yes, so you portray a very serious role in this movie. We've seen you in the trailer. Yes. Okay, so how many cases have you dealt before taking up this?
I don't know. As per the script, this is the only case I have been looking into for the entire shoot.
But with the expertise that you were talking and your body language, and it looked like this is your 100th case that you have taken up and...
I know, 200, doesn't matter. I don't keep count.
So what is the one thing that...
But this is the most important case that I ever handled.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah. I'm Maha.
What's the one thing that people can expect from this movie?
It's a thriller. No, I'm sure fans who love to watch thrillers. So even me, including me, this is a nice thriller. People will enjoy watching the movie.
People love to watch thrillers.
Thrillers, yeah.
Yeah. Because always it is that people like to see what's happening in other people's lives. So they like all the thrills that's happening there. Cinema satisfies it completely.
I didn't mean that way so much.
That is the genuine fact. I love watching thrillers.
I'm enjoying.
And of course, being married, I have my equal thrills in life. Don't worry, I have them.
I don't know what that means.
Addy sir, do you agree?
Yeah.
So many
yes. Because there's no bigger thriller than a marriage. Every day the story changes.
Absolutely. Anushka, this question is to you. Can you tell us more about bringing this character of Sakshi? Tell us something more about Sakshi, portraying Sakshi.
More. Actually, when Hemant Garu, like all of them said already that first we heard the movie, it was like the entire movie was a silent movie. And then I had to play a mute. But it was serious. My first Tamil movie was with Maddy. My first Telugu movie, all of you know. So the whole thing comes to the industry, learning how to deliver a dialogue, learning that whole, that bit of it. And then when this movie came to me again to play a mute, it was something that I myself was wondering that how would I play something like that, you know, to how the whole thing to emote something, a character playing a mute, because I'd heard the story. And what made it easier for me was the first time the story was narrated, the way Hemant Garu Konagar had written it itself, the silent movie itself, each scene carried the story by itself. It didn't require dialogues. So it was so beautifully written that it could just tell the story by itself. So that was something it really helped. And then we, of course, we did we trained in Indian Sign Language and International Sign Language here in Hyderabad. And then when we went to shoot in America, that's when we took a call to shift to American Sign Language.
Mm-hmm.
There we had another person who's working with, who's a part of a cast. Her name is Olivia. She's trained in American Sign Language. So it was very sweet of her to help me out with the dialogue so that we could, and so we worked more on the dialogues which we'll be using in the movie.
Mm-hmm.
Also used this app technique, which is very common right nowadays, where they have apps where you can communicate with the person who is mute. So there's a mix of the whole thing. But more, I would want to say that in this movie, it's not about Sakshi's character. It's from Maddie's character, Michael Madison, Anjali, Shalini, Subraj, all of us. I think each one of our characters is very, very important to drive the other character, to drive the story ahead. And it's like how you have six characters. It just happens that my character not something that's underlined and we're focusing on something. The whole focus would be all the characters in the story.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yes, we're going to see this beautiful Anushka once again on screen tonight. Yes. So you can keep your fingers crossed. We are very confident that the movie is going to really entertain us in the genre that it has taken. Thank you. And Shalini, how different is your character going to be from all the characters that you have portrayed till now? Like we have seen you in Arjun Reddy and many other things, but now how is this going to be different?
Well, it's going to be poles apart.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so I actually can't say much about my character because if I reveal it, then you get inside of the story. But I wouldn't say it was difficult, but it was very different to play what I've played before. You'll understand when I say it's poles apart, because I can't say actually how she is.
I understand, yeah.
But through this film, how all the characters, I wouldn't say, how she feels for Sakshi. I just want to say while doing this film, I realized, I can just say that Anushka is our best friend.
Yeah.
That is it. That is what it emotes through the film, and you'll see what she means to my character and what they mean to each other and what extent can friendship go to. So yeah, that's it. That's all I can say.
Yes, we heard that dialogue also in the theatrical trailer. Who is this girl who's clinging to Anushka so very tightly?
Clinging.
So that's
Shalini.
Yes.
Are you the ghost, Shalini?
don't reveal.
I didn't hear only what?
Who is the ghost he's asking?
Is that a real ghost encountered in America or in the movie?
Actually, only Subbu can tell you this. Only Subraj can tell you this.
Subraj Karan.
You all have code language. She's getting confused. Don't do that to her.
See, now all the people here are going back with that ghost in their mind.
Just that in a few hours, you'll come to know who the ghost is.
Who the ghost is. Right now, for them, the ghost and the host is only me. please have a look at me, and I'm sure I'll be there in your dreams as that ghost. Okay, so the questions from fans. A few of the fans have asked a few questions. And this question is to Maddie sir. Maddie sir, are you there? I'm sure you are there. You're like the students on the online classes. Maddie sir is like that online classes students.
No, I'm there, always listening to you all guys.
Thank you, Maddie sir. Thank you.
Can't you hear me?
Yeah, now we can hear you.
Okay, no, I'm listening to you all. All these, every bit, I'm here.
Yeah, so you were there throughout the ghost conversation. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. So, how was your experience working with Anushka?
She is an amazing lady. When I first worked with her in Rende, she was a newcomer. She had done a couple of films in Tamil and the sweet, charming, very talented girl. And then I get to work with her 14 years later. She's as charming and beautiful as ever. On top of that, she is so well versed with cinema. You know, she knows about everything that is happening. She's taken up responsibility. She makes sure everybody is comfortable on the set. She had, you know, like actually like how a hero takes up responsibility for his film. She's done more than that. And I'm very impressed with the way, you know, how caring she was and how she was involved with the script, everybody's characters, everything. I'm very impressed with Anushka.
Anushka, the same question to you also. How was it working with Maddy, sir? I heard him saying that it's after 14 years.
14 years, and it was my first Tamil film. Actually, my first Tamil film I worked with him. Sundar Sree was the director. It was then.
Yeah.
I remember how nervous. There's some person. scene and all. I remember that so well, and I was just so nervous. And I remember Maddy not only from with the acting part of it, he was helping me out even with the makeup, then what kind. Remember Maddy?
Yeah, I do.
And you know how to make things, you know, this and all that should make a difference and elevate the character more.
Mm-hmm.
After that, we've not been in touch for a long time. You know, we've just bumped into each other a few times, and it was very nice to meet him again. Always been an admirer of his work, and yes, now it's Maddy's like an all rounder, from a producer, a director to an actor. So it's very nice to see, and you know, it's something I've always, from day one till now, something I've always learned from him, being around him. And one more thing was really nice to see was his wife Sarita and his son. I remember seeing his son when he was 1 year old, Maddy, then.
Yeah, he was just born that time. Yeah.
Grown up, and he's a national level swimmer.
Yeah,
but I never realized time has gone by so much. You know, it was so.
I know. Yeah, like it's such a lovely time in Seattle as well. She helped me a lot with rocketry. Also, I showed her a couple of scenes, and she was so like, I can never forget your actions. Thanks.
Yeah, something all of us are looking forward to now.
Yeah. Thank you.
Hemant Garu, I have a question. Where's the debutant? Where's our
little... No, I'll call her.
Please throw the question. Question, aapke screen pe. Aray, where is he going away? Hello? He's gone to bring his photo friend for this question.
No, he's bringing his daughter, I guess. The little one.
Oh, surprise.
She made a debut. Yes.
Debut.
Okay. The debut.
It's her debut. Silence is her debut.
Is Junior Anushka.
Hi. How are you? She's grown. My God. Yeah. 1 year she's grown.
1 year she's grown. Girls,
huh? Hello.
Hey, we're looking forward to see you in the movie tonight.
Are you excited?
She's shy.
We met earlier in my show, Cash. That's me. Yeah.
Are you scaring her? That's me.
Yeah, because it's a thriller movie, so even the host has to actually scare people in between like this.
Maybe are you excited?
Anushka is asking a question to you. Hemant Garu.
Yeah.
Anushka is asking a question.
Definitely. Nivi, you excited?
Yeah.
No.
Okay. So, Anjali, your experience of working with Anushka and Maddy.
Anushka and
Maddy.
See, Maddy is my all-time favorite. I told him so many times that. And nobody to comment on his work, because he's, you know, beyond that. So I always admire his work. In this movie, particularly, what he did in this movie is something that we would love to watch, you know, many roles, you know, from Maddy like this. Like, you know, what he did in Nishabda. I have a few favorite scenes, Maddy, of yours. While I was dubbing, I was like, okay, this one is too good. And then, yeah, not that. This is my favorite. So I'm genuinely saying this. And and about Sweetie, I don't know. I felt like I kind of know her for a long time. She just gave that comfort to me.
because, you know, comfort is kind of very important thing to me to work with, you know, the other co-star, because, you know, when you have the comfort level, you will get, you know, more genuine reactions to, you know, in the movie. So, while, you know, if I want to talk about Sweetie, I can talk a lot, but about the character she did with Sakshi, it is something that, you know, a few can do, you know, because the hard work she have put into and the sign language she learned. And sometimes, you know, I used to look at her like, what is this? Because she used to, you know, do that very fluently, that as if she knew that for a long time. So, I don't know. I felt the comfort, and at the same time, I felt that, you know, maybe Sakshi only Anushka can do. You know, nobody can do better job in Nisharda, you know, that Anushka did in Sakshi roles.
Good.
Okay, great, Anjali. Thank you. And Shalini, are you planning to watch the movie tonight with your family? Unmute you. Please unmute Shalini.
Yeah.
Yes, no. We have been unmuted. Shalini, please speak.
Yes.
Are you excited to watch the movie? Like, are you going to watch the movie tonight with your family?
I am. Actually, my full family is here. I live alone in Bombay, but they're here now. So I think we are going to watch it together, and that's the plan. I'm quite excited.
I know. Has to be, because since March, all of us have been eagerly waiting for movies to be released either in theaters or in OTT to get back to work. So to get back to this kind of a normal life, even though we are virtually in a pre-release celebrations, it really feels good that things are getting back to normal again.
Yes.
And this question is for Anushka. Anushka, what's your favorite song from the film?
The title song.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yesterday. Just now we released the promo.
No, the title song. That's one of my most favorite songs.
Okay. So, can you please, the fans can't speak to us, but I can take a few questions from the chat box. They have been instructed.
Oh, they can't speak to us?
Not for today, not for this event. Probably in future, we will have events wherein we can unmute fans. But for today, I can take a few questions from the chat box.
It's going up like a... we're going to catch one question also.
Okay. I know, yeah.
Then we will carry on.
So, Subraj Garu, so what is your take on this movie? Ante meer indulo work chesinatvanti oka actor ga kaakunda, like as an audience of the movie, what do you say will satisfy this people? What kind of genre is it going to be, or what will they like about it?
First of all, thrillers, horror films nenu eppudu chudaledu, chudanu kuda. హారర్ ఫిలిమ్స్ ఎస్పెషల్లీ. సో థ్రిల్లర్స్ కూడా చాలా తక్కువ చూస్తుంటాను, చాలా సెలెక్టివ్ గా వెళ్ళి చూస్తుంటాను చూడండి. బట్ ఈ సినిమా నాకు హేమంత్ చెప్పినప్పుడు, అంటే నేను ఫస్ట్ టైం ఎప్పుడు చేయలేదు ఇంత ముందు థ్రిల్లర్ గానీ జానర్ హారర్ జానర్ గానీ ఎప్పుడు చేయలేదు. సో దిస్ ద ఫస్ట్ టైం, అండ్ నేను చూడగలిగాను, అక్కడక్కడ పడ్డాను డెఫినెట్ గా. సో అదే ఫీల్ నేను ఆడియన్ నుంచి కూడా కోరుకుంటాను. బట్ ఆడియన్ నుంచి వాంట్ గివ్ సమ్ స్మాల్ సజెషన్ టు ద ఆడియన్స్ హు ఆర్ వాచింగ్ దిస్ ఫిలిం, ప్లీజ్ వాచ్ ఇట్ కంటిన్యూస్లీ వితౌట్ అ బ్రేక్, మేబీ అ స్మాల్ బ్రేక్ ఇన్ ది ఇంటర్వెల్, బట్ ప్లీజ్ డూ వాచ్ ఇట్ కంటిన్యూస్లీ ఈవెన్ దో యు ఆర్ ఎట్ హోమ్. Just feel that you are in the theater and watch the film. Please don't forward it and backward and like pause it many a time, pausing the film. Please don't watch it like that, because you can't get the gist of the project, you know, the movie. So if you want to have the experience of this thriller, please watch it. Distractions and disturbances. And if possible, watch it in the nights. That's more crazy and enjoyable, what I feel.
So keep
the lights shut, good profit and good sound, watch it. Then you can see, okay, Anjali.
Any suggestions for eating? any kind of drink or food that we need to carry?
of course, popcorn to just sprinkle at times.
Okay.
With the experience.
Okay, so
keep a nice sound because you can't hear Shalini. This is also another solution for a lot of audience.
The volume should be really high to hear Shalini is what he's saying.
My pitch is already high. Okay, my pitch is already very high.
I agree to that.
Yeah, no. You don't know me at all, Subbu.
Adi sir, there is a question in the chat box for you. Thank you, Subraj Garu. Matt sir, there's a question for you. How is it to play a cello player?
The cello player, the cello was not easy. Cello. No, that's right. Yeah. Cello. Whatever you said is the word. Cello. I'm just trying to say that it was not easy to play it. Yeah. It was, first of all, I thought it would be light, but it was heavy. And then it's like playing a big violin, but keeping it, keeping it on the ground, okay? And I was supposed to be like a international level cello player. And then what happened was, first of all, to learn to play, it properly, then to make it look like I know how to play it well, and then get a flair of a international level cello player would have been the key. And I tried practicing it, but everybody was very helpful. Yeah. So if you had actually seen the shoot, the music coming out on the speakers was extraordinary. What I was playing on the cello was like a donkey brain. It was really terrible. But everybody gave the right reactions.
You cheated good.
Very well. I'm very well.
So, Maddie sir, do you sing?
I tried in the bathrooms a couple of times, and then the water stopped coming, so I stopped. I can't sing to save my life.
Yes, I know.
I'm really bad, cheating. Really bad. Yeah, that's also cheating.
So, how many days did you all shoot in America?
56 days.
So, Maddie, in US, or did you also have your portion here in India?
No, I shot entirely here in the US, and Hemant Garu knows I did two shots in Ooty.
Oh,
correct.
Those were the two shots, exception.
Yes. Yeah.
So Anushka, this question is for you. Like, did you take some special care regarding your looks for the movie? We heard from you that for the sign language, you did a lot of preparation regarding your hairstyle, your costumes, and all. How did Sakshi look like?
For this character especially, we thought we'd just go with a total new look. We were trying to figure out a few looks for that when we were here. Nirja Kona did the costume. It was done by her. That's we sat with the team and decided what we wanted to do with the costume. We just wanted to go with a very new look, first thing. Whole backdrop having there and give me a total new look. And Banu Bashyam did the first look test when the makeup artist Banu Bashyam, she did my first look test, and then she decided that, you know, she go with her short hair, and she chose to do all that. And Nikki Rajani is the one who did my makeup, and we had a hairstylist from America. Her name is Camila. So it was all of that put together. There was an effort which was put into it to make sure that we get something new, because this would be this short hair and the look that we have in this movie, the first time I'm ever having in this 14 in this 15 years. So in terms of the looks, in terms of the character, everything's actually very, very new. All of it.
Okay, great. I know you take a lot of effort in all your movies that you have done, whether it has been Arundhati, Bahubali, or Bhagmati, or any films, Tamil, Telugu, across. And during lockdown, because you were at home for a long time, did you grow an inch taller?
No, man. Not me.
Looks like you're almost touching the ceiling.
Ceiling.
Okay, Shalini, what's the prep that you did for this character, Shalini? I know you won't be telling me anything about this character, but any prep regarding, because it was shot in bilingual, Tamil and Telugu.
Yeah. So, the language.
Did you learn Tamil?
I didn't learn, but like, they used to tell me the dialogues, and I had to I had to pre-prepare it. And then I had to basically
when it comes to the languages, I had already done some Tamil films, okay? So, okay. Tamil and Telugu were not that big a problem for me. Mm-hmm. But, yes, sign language was. Okay. So, I had to learn a bit of sign language. That was a bit challenging. And then I realized it's not at all easy. It is very difficult. It's just very difficult. So, that was something that I had to do for the preparation.
Okay.
Yeah.
And Anjali, what about you, Anjali?
I think my practice with my guns and, you know, I had few stunt sequences, not stunt, but, you know, I basically, I'm a cop in the movie, so I had to do some something with a gun and, you know, I had to hold it. I had to hold it properly. I didn't know anything about guns, but, you know, how to play with them. So we had a crew from Hollywood on set terms. So they usually give a briefing for 45 minutes and who is handling the guns and who is the part of the scene. So I used to take classes from them, how to hold the gun, how to run, how to, you know, how to fire and how to, the whole structure and the body language. It was quite difficult for me because, you know, in our culture, we don't have, you know, that kind of, you know, rules that, you know, we have to go through the briefing before we go to the shots. But this happened to me and I felt very happy because, you know, I didn't want to do mistakes in the movie, you know, further people will make fun of me and, you know, why she's holding the gun this way, you know, so I don't want that to happen. So this is all I did for my character and about the looks also. Neelja gave me beautiful outfits, you know. You can see me as a cop, a real cop, because of the costumes, because of the hairstyle and whatnot, everything. Yeah.
Okay, Anjali. So to become an actor is not an easy thing. As most of your fans admire all of you all for this kind of hard work that you all bring in, such that your role becomes so very real for them. So to do all this practice, to hold the gun and to be perfect with it, such that people don't comment on you later on and all. Kudos to you. Wonderful job, Anjali. Great. All of you all. And hey Bandhavi, what are you doing, Ray? You're shooting. Hey Bandhavi Sakamuru. No.
Who's Bandhavi?
I'm seeing somebody is doing this like here. Oh, it's okay. I got it. But you got my attention, you see, Bandhavi. And all excited faces. So now we are going for our candid picture of today. So are you all ready for a picture with the cast and crew? Everybody comb your hair, a little bit of patchwork, smile on the face.
What are you doing, Maddie?
Maddie, you're frozen, Maddie.
No, she's okay. Not frozen.
I'm just trying to get attention. I was feeling lonely.
So are we ready? So everybody just have a very pleasant smile on your face. Yes, and we are clicking the picture. Okay, thank you so much. Thank you. So you can also click your pictures when you're watching with your family the movie on Amazon Prime Video tonight. And you can, the first day, first screen picture, you can hashtag along with hashtag Nishabdam on Prime. Hashtag silence on Prime and tag at Prime Video In. So all of y'all, are you all going to do it? If you all are going to click a picture of yourself with the family, please raise your right hand. Yay! Wow. You can see so much of excitement in everybody's faces, just like me. Okay, thank you so much, everybody. Just like y'all. I'm just waiting for this clock to move very fast such that I can get to watch the movie. Subhanajigaru, you're watching the film tonight?
Of course.
He's instructed everybody doing
it. I know, but are you going to watch it with the lights off?
Yeah, of course.
They're sitting all alone.
See, that's the whole fun of thriller, right?
I know, but are you going to do it?
Yeah, of course I do. And even I'm suggesting you, Sumagaru, just watch it tonight. All lights off, good music, no disturbance, no pause, no fast forward, no rewind, nothing.
No Rajiv Kanakala?
Have fun.
Rajiv Kanakala is her husband.
Yeah.
Medicine.
And thank you. I was wondering what was happening. Good. No, you should watch it with your husband. You know, you have to have somebody to hug while you're watching it.
Yeah. What the hell? Hold hand when you get scared of. Yeah.
Okay, so thank you so much, all the fans, friends, for joining for today's pre-release celebrations of Nishabdam. And probably we'll have events like this very soon, wherein y'all can also express yourself, y'all can talk, and y'all will be unmuted. And looking forward to having normal events wherein we can meet in person and have a wonderful time. So thank you so much, Maddie sir, Anushka, Hemant sir, Subraj garu, Anjali, Shalini, everybody. And Anushka wanted to say something, please.
I just want to, like, half of us are here, there's so many of them who worked on you and other technicians and crew. So I think from their side and all of that, because all of them are responsible for having this product outside now. Yes. I'm sure each one of us is thinking the same thing. So big thank you to all of them who've been a part of this movie behind the scenes and have made this happen. So big thank you to all of them.
Yeah, I just wanted to add that the cinematography is amazing.
Chanel
Dios.
It's amazing. The background score, the music.
Yeah, Girish.
Gopi Sundar.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So. And our producer, Mr. Prasad, Kona Venkat, all of these people.
Yeah. Without them, this movie wouldn't have happened. So thanks to them too. And thanks to the fans who've been waiting for the movie. It's for y'all, for your entertainment. So please go ahead, watch the film on Amazon Prime Video. Thank you, Anjali, Shalini, Maddie, Hemant, Subraju, Anushka.
Thank you.
Love you all. Take care. Stay safe. Bye. And bye-bye.
Bye.
कैलाश पूछा आपने कितने का है